tell you that they are the most politically active group of kids as eighth graders that I've ever taught. Yeah, they're huge supporters.